Teraz się okaże, czy gra jest zbugowana, czy po prostu mi się coś tam wtedy przycięło. Bo ostatnio jak grałem, to jak wracałem już od tego Włocha z dzieciakiem, to po prostu się gra zawiesiła, nie? Co na konsoli jest dużą rzadkością, żeby się gra wykrzaczyła. Skręcaj.
Glad to see you. Let's get going. What a fine man. Hey, friend. Thank Mr. Bronte for everything.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Come on. You know, Arthur, Mr. Bronte has invited us to a garden party at the mayor's house. And us, just simple country boys. Let's go! We have a new camp set up, Jack.
Może będzie chciał się wami pochwalić. Jakich to kowbojów ucywilizował. Papa Bronte? Może lampeczkę zapalimy? Ogólnie Papa Bronte to dbało o dzieciaka, nie? O, tu się gdzieś zawiesiło. Znaczy jeszcze za kawałeczek. Jak fajnie skrzypi ta lampa. Teraz chyba przeszło gładko. Już jesteśmy przy obozie, gdzieś niedaleko chyba. No. A mężowi nie... Tfu, mężowi. Ojcu dziecka, nie podziękujesz? Trochę smutne, nie?
Well, we met Mr. Bronte. He is
Quite a character.
Is he now?
You ever meet an Italian strong man before?
Not outside of a circus.
Well, let me tell you all about him. John, you go be with your family. Arthur, thank you.
Boys, we got some work to do. Interesting work. But first, let's have a drink.
Ten już coś kombinuje na pewno. Nie wierzę w to, że nie.
Thank you, Arthur. I don't know how to say it. Thank you.
I understand. Come on. Do as Dutch says. Go be with your family.
Juhu! Znowu imprezka. I powód do świętowania. Ło, wow, ta w piżamie zasuwa. O, będą piosenki pewnie. O, a jak? Siadaj, pośpiewamy. O, to ta stara w piżamie zasuwa. Kto tego nie zna, nie? Ale mi YouTube to wyciszy. Ale co tam? Ładnie śpiewa. Starczy. Ta melodia też jest znana. Czekam na moment, kiedy on odwiesi tą łyżkę i ona nie spadnie. Dobra, idziemy, Lulu. Śpi do poranka. 3 godziny tylko. O, coś tu się pojawiło. Spadaj.
My dear Arthur, I hope this letter finds you well. I wanted to thank you for your help with Jamie. He and Daddy are still arguing, but I understand that Jamie is thinking about going back to college. Whatever happens, I believe you saved his life and we are all truly grateful. Oh, Arthur, I have made such a mess of my life, time and again. Why can I not change and be the woman I want to be? Why couldn't you change and be a man and put down all those fantasies that shroud your judgment? Life is very confusing, and I see now that I am not very good at it. I'm afraid we've got ourselves into another mess. It's not my fault, but I need your help.
No, proszę, znowu.
The Hotel Grand in Saint-Denis. Oh, Arthur, I know it is wrong to ask you, but I have nobody else, and for what we once had together, I beg of you, even though I am ashamed to do so. Yours, Mary.
No proszę. Pani Mary znowu sobie przypomniała o starej miłości. Mary. Dobra, zobaczmy. Ale pociśniemy szybką podróżą. Saint-Denis. O nie! Nie trafiłem. Nie trafiłem. Jeszcze kopnąłem w statyw. To dwa razy się przejedziemy. Będziemy koleją jechać. $300 grzywny, no to grubo. Informacje o diligence. Diligence. Czy diligence znaczy szybką podróż? Mam nadzieję. Gazeta? Kupię. Jeszcze nie kupywałem gazety. O Jezu, ile ty. Myślałem, że jakieś wieści od razu, a to trzeba przejrzeć te gazety. To nie chce mi się. For rent. Woźnica. Podróżuj. O, a czemu? A, bo list gończy za mną jest. Ojej. No to przykro mi. Tu jest stacja. To jedziemy na stację. Ze stacji sobie pojedziemy pociągiem i naprawimy pomyłkę. No. Klikło mi się o jedną pozycję za daleko i się teleportowałem nie do tego miasta, co trzeba. Ech. Starość, nie radość. Wóz za wozem. No, mają przestępcę. Może można było go odbić i samemu oddać w ręce sprawiedliwości i kasę za to wziąć. Bilet Sandyni. Tym razem dotarliśmy w dobre miejsce. To lecimy do naszej Mary. Mary, sweetheart. Potrenujemy trochę. A, ty niemiły jesteś. Może cię okradnę. Nie mogę wziąć broszury. Ciekawe. Dobra, to tu. O, już mnie zobaczyła. Do góry patrz. O, siema. Jak Romeo i Julia. Ona na balkonie.
Arthur.
Hello, Mary.
You came.
Sure. Whenever you call for me, I'll come.
Oh, Arthur.
What's wrong?
Daddy.
Your father? I'm a bigger fool than I even thought.
I'm begging you, Arthur. I know Daddy was not kind to you, but surely you cannot hate a man for the sin of loving his daughter and wanting better for her than
me?
Than the choices you
what
make.
What choice did I have? Did I ever have?
Oh, I know. You had to live by your code. But your code is, well, it's not right.
Has your way been right, Mary? With you and Jamie joining a bunch of crazies? And hypocritical daddy with his drinking and whoring and gambling? Huh? Is that what a pure life has gotten you? Begging me for help?
Oh, Arthur. Be kind to me. Please.
Sorry.
I am. I should have asked someone else. But.
But I'm the best guy you know at frightening decent people.
It wasn't that I didn't love you, Arthur. You know that.
Mama.
Oh, Arthur. We were so very young. Think how different life could have been.
Yeah, I think about it. A lot. It all seems so long ago and far away now.
Will you help me try to save Daddy?
No jak nie, jak tak, nie?
Please.
Come along, then. Where are we going? What's the old lovable patriarch been up to now?
Oh, Arthur. You know sarcasm is beneath you. He's been gambling and drinking and other things.
Oh, the filthy rotter. Where can we find him?
He said he was going down to the Theodore Eckhart stables. Something about a horse. It's down by the water in the warehouse district near the train yard.
Come on, then.
Don't be a pompous ass, Arthur. It doesn't suit you.
Oh, should I leave that to Daddy?
Leave Daddy alone. He suffers enough.
Well, I suppose I can take some consolation in that.
Oh, Arthur. I should have ran away with you years ago.
Well, you wouldn't.
No, I didn't. But, well, I don't know.
Czyżby się chciała skusić?
So what do you think he's up to?
I'm not sure. He keeps saying it's a disgrace a man of his standing has to ride around on some old nag.
Standing? He's usually falling down.
Arthur. He wasn't always this way, but it has got worse. He's drinking and gambling more than ever, pawning things off left and right, mixing with bad people. I'm just scared for him.
Don't worry too much. Whatever it is, we'll work it out.
Niedobry ojczulek. Tak, tak. Specjalnie w dodatku. Prawie go zabiłem.
Let me go in and see what kind of a state he's in.
No pewnie wesołym.
Can't stand there.
What, in the street?
Yes, in the street.
Is it your street?
Just get out of here.
Why?
I said, just get out of here.
Listen, partner. I'm waiting on a lady. She's a fine lady. She's just gone inside. If I wasn't waiting on this lady, you'd be dead already. But if you continue to irritate me, I'll kill you. And make my apologies to the lady, it's your call.
Oh, I didn't mean nothing.
Apology accepted. Oh, wait right there.
I have half a mind to kill you myself.
Daddy.
No.
Oh, Daddy, please, come home. You're tired, Daddy, tired and
I have no such thing. You get away from me. You head home. I insist upon it. Leave me be. Damn nuisance.
Excuse me, partner. Still as charming as ever, I see.
Oh, Arthur. He's up to no good. We better follow him.
Okay.
Co za tatusiek, nie? O, się chłop zmęczył. No, idzie dalej. Po co tam w las? Chyba nie spać, nie? Ty jesteś? O, tu przejście dalej jest.
Is kind of fun.
Shh, he'll hear you. You could have cleaned yourself up a bit.
I didn't realize I was here to impress anyone.
He just went left down that alleyway. What's he doing?
Let's go find out. Don't say I never show you a good time.
I'm just glad you're here. Don't lose sight of him.
O! Szybciej powinienem tu podbiec. No dobra. Myślałem, że oskryptowana to jest i ten. I poczeka, że tak powiem, na nas.